It is a lovely sunny morning.
Ah, what a nice day for doing nothing.
Daddy Pig loves doing nothing.
Daddy, aren't you going to work today?
No, Peppa. It's Saturday.
Daddy Pig doesn't work on Saturdays.
Daddy Pig, you'll be late for work.
But it's Saturday, Mummy Pig, isn't it?
No, it's Thursday.
Daddy Pig works on Thursdays.
See you later.
Bye-bye. Poor Daddy, having to work. Lucky Mummy, you can play at home all day.
I'm not playing. I'm working on my computer.
George wants to play the Happy Mrs. Chicken game.
George, we can play the Happy Mrs. Chicken game after I've finished my work.
Oh.
Mummy Sheep and Susie have come to pick up Peppa for playgroup.
Hello, Peppa.
Hello, Susie.
Have a good day at playgroup.
Bye-bye, Mummy. Work hard. Mrs. Sheep, do you work or do you play?
I'm going to be working very hard today. I'm off to the gym.
What do you do at the gym?
Running, jumping and skipping.
Mummy, that's not work, that's play.
Peppa and Susie have arrived at the playgroup.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Peppa.
Hello, Susie.
Aho, children. Today we will play shops. Who wants to be shopkeeper?
Me!
Peppa and Susie can be shopkeepers. Everyone else can be customers.
Peppa and Susie are going to run a pretend shop.
What do we have to do?
I will take the money, Susie, and you can stack the shelves.
Okay.
Danny Dog is the first customer.
Hello, shopkeeper.
Hello, Mr. Dog.
Can I have some biscuits, please?
Susie, have we got any biscuits?
No, but we've got a toy telephone.
How much will that be?
That will be £100, please. Thank you. Next, please.
Nay.
Hello, shopkeeper. Can I have a loaf of bread, please?
No. But you can have a toy house.
Would you like it in a bag, sir?
Yes, please.
That will be one penny, please.
Oh, I haven't got enough money.
You can pay us next time you come in. Gosh, this is hard work.
Yes.
Hello, shopkeeper. What can I buy for £1,000,000, please?
Susie, what have we got for £1,000,000?
A carrot.
Yes, please.
Rebecca Rabbit likes carrots. It is home time. Daddy Pig has come to collect Peppa and Susie.
Daddy, have you had a busy day?
Yes, I've been working very hard.
We've been working very hard too.
We've been shopkeepers.
Blah, 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 blah. The end. And print.
Mummy Pig has finished her work.
Okay, George, perhaps we could just play one game of Happy Mrs. Chicken. We've earned it.
Naughty Mummy, you're playing Happy Mrs. Chicken.
Oh, that's because George and I have finished our work, haven't we, George?
We've all finished our work, so let's all play.